Today, the upload of the semi-finals and the finals of the Ruby PvP tournament. If you have not seen the qualifier round and the second round, I will put the links in the description, because that's part 1 and part 2 to this part 3 of this tournament video. And from the 24 qualifiers where we started with, these 6 participants are left and they will fight it out in the semi-finals, and after that we will have the finals. But first, a small reminder. The bet that Mr. 2 Profit here made me. He says if he's going to lose the tournament, he will give me 10 obsidian sets. And now the first fight of the semi-finals, you run or you die versus my user Nudis. They are wearing ruby, using ruby swords. And they have all fought before in this tournament. It's you run or you die who will move on to the finals. Congratulations, you run or you die, for moving on to the finals. Thank you for giving back that set. And then the second fight in the semifinals is Soccer Boy versus Skills Bro Gaming. JR is giving the starting sign. Here they go. Let's see who out of these two will move on. It's a close one. It's a very close one. And it's Soccer Boy that takes it with one hit difference. It's a nice fight. Good fight. So Soccer Boy and you run or you die. And then now it's 2 Profit's time to see if he will also move on to the finals. So his opponent is Micah Cooldude. Good luck, Micah Cooldude. Try and get 2 Profit out of here, because I would like to win this bet, which had no risk for me and all the risk for 2 Profit. It's a risky bet that he made me, so he must be very confident in his skills. And there they go. And 2 Profit takes it quite well. GG Micah. And these are giving us the dance here. Dancing for the winner. And this means we can move on to the finals. And it will be a Royal Rumble. Soccer Boy versus You Run or You Die versus 2 Profit. So they will have to all fight each other. And we will do a couple of rounds of the 2 Profit. He's just starting off as a dancer. It's Soccer Boy and You Run or You Die. We are getting some hints into each other. 2 Profit is still full health. And this should be very easy for him to win this first round of the Royal Rumble. Now, teaming is not allowed. The second round here. You Run or You Die is feeling like they're teaming up against him. And in a way they are, because they are in the same tribe. That way they can't hit each other. So JR is telling everyone to stop, because this isn't very fair. If they are in the same tribe and can't hurt each other, I have to say something about this. They're also in the voice chat together on Discord, these two guys. So that's not really fair for the one player that isn't in the voice chat. The Prophet starting off with dance again. Let's see if they again target You Run or You Die. I'm just going to take this one. Oh wow, Soccer Boy. He survived very long with that last hit. Bradado, what you're doing? You're making people mad if you do that. So it's Soccer Boy that took this one. One point for two profit, 1 point for Soccer Boy. Come on, you run or die. Score a point as well. Someone is under the base there, it's Skills Pro Gaming. That's a problem. If he can put hits into the players or steal the loot. And you run or die also gets a point here, so that means all three players now have a point. And we'll do one last round of this. And the one who now takes this will become the champion. So they all still have equal chances in a way, even though they fought three times in this Royal Rumble. Kenzo now under the base to make sure that nobody is making the fight unfair. Throw in the sword here. Because it might despawn or somebody might have stolen it. Yummy raw potatoes. Our Lisa is now guarding under the base. So to profit, this is your chance to win your bet. You've made it all the way till here. He's again just a bystander, letting the other two fight it out. Good luck, you run or die, to take that man out. Well, he got some hits in still. GG. To Profit, he keeps his 10 sets, he wins the tournament. Congratulations to Profit, you indeed have got some skills. Winner dance. Where's your 10 sets? I didn't bet you for it. I don't even have 10 sets, man. He's trying to get 10 sets of me. I'm sorry, man. I'm not going to give you 10 sets. GG, though. Congratulations for taking the event. You are the champion. Thank you, everyone, for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it a little bit. And I will see you next time. It's going to be Dos Flos out.